I swear, this is great. This is great. When I see him next time, I'm totally doing all of these dance moves on him. Ugh. God, you wouldn't feel it hurt so much. Oh, I just kind of tap him out. Yeah, I just hit it wrong. I don't know. Ugh. Ugh. Ah. Okay, I'm good. Now I'm good. I'm going to take it from this. What? Oh, okay. Sure. No problem. Can I go ahead?
It's just that you're not doing any of them right. I mean, I'll coach you, sweetie, but my God, I mean, if he sees you do any of that stuff, he's gonna die from laughter. He's just gonna lay down in the middle of your bar and he's just gonna laugh at you. Oh, which bar do you live in? Which bar do you tend? Excuse me. You're obviously straight. It's just that I after we spend some time together, I just develop feelings, irreconcilable feelings. Feelings that, oh, you need some water? You have all right?
Thank you.
fits with me. Now I got one more job. Got one more job to do, all right? Yeah. Don't worry, this guy gives me no trouble. No, I think he's gay. I don't know. Why would I know? I don't know. What the hell's gaydar? Sweetie, I don't want to talk about this. I just want to rob this guy. Come home, okay? I'm really hungry. Okay. Love you too. You're sexy. What are you wearing? Honey, really, I'm hungry. When I come home, I want to eat, I swear. No, food, seriously. just put a timeout, like, for an hour on the plan, whatever you're planning. Just put a timeout on it. All right. Oh, I'm going through a bad zone outside the bar. It's really bad. Okay. Get to the bar. There's someone special there.